Welcome back. So we're still here in this facility. Gonna go on up this way because this is the only way we can go. I think we cleared everybody. Yeah, we did. Oh, oh. There's somebody right down there. Okay. Yeah, we've been this way. Where'd you come from? Come here, buddy. Step. Oh, you're being... Look at you. Trying to get me to step on it. There's the hunter. Okay, so it's connected up there, so we need to take it down to here. There's some more brain fluid right there. Okay. Alright. Crazy gunner right there too, so. Everything's turned, so we're good there. Yep, here's a buddy.
What a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret. Go on. Kill Maria atop she hides.
Okay. So now all these little guys are here. I would just avoid them. There's a couple more goodies out there, though. But we want to give her the black brain fluid.
Please, I need brain. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. So do come back if you ever run dry of saint's blood. Oh. Oh, I'll have you know, so do come.
Okay, so we can get that blood. We have to get rid of Adela's blood.
Hey,
So this is taking us up to where the gunners were all at, so I'm just running, kill them. Okay, well, hold on. Let me see where my echoes are at real quick. Are up there. There's Mr. Stealthy. I have no idea what's going on in here. There's one freaky room. It's on floor 2. Lock-on really helped, didn't it? That frenzied cold blood. That's where it came from. Don't want to drop off there. That'll be death, so... not good.
Blop, blip, blop. Splish, splash, splish. Blip.
Not really sure what going on here, but the sunflower will make sense here in a little bit. Also, the you know, all the references to water and all that, they will all make sense here. It's soon enough. Well, if he's gonna just stand there, I'm gonna kill him. Just one less guy to have to deal with, so might as well make our lives as easy as they can be. Okay, so let's go ahead and climb on my back up here. Run on back out here. Get him? Nope. Okay, and that's the path to the boss. Okay, so that's the only way to go there. Got it. Go take the elevator up real quick. It was rather inconvenient to lose our echoes when we did, but yeah. It's good that you see all the different ways to get up and around in this area, so it's worth it. Gotta remember to take the side path here. I don't want to do it quite right yet, because I will die. So we came up here. Up there he is. With our brain fluid guy. So, okay. Good, good, good. There's our echoes right there. That bastard's got them. Trying to poison me. Oh! Damn it. Okay, well, I know how to get it up here, though. We're just going straight. Just ignore these guys for right now. We know exactly where we need to go. We'll just head straight there. After we kill the old man, of course. Good. Oh, damn it. That's aggravating. All right, well, I need to draw him up instead of fighting him there. That's obvious. All right, well, I'm just gonna go get my echoes. And then we'll try again. I mean, the route back is easy enough, but... Alright. I'm going to go ahead and Bolt Hunter's Mark out, and we'll pick back up here in the next episode. And they got a ton of echoes. I just want to spend them, and then I don't need to worry about them anymore. So, alright. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed it. It's been a kind of a bad episode, but, you know, hey, those happen sometimes. We will get him eventually, so fear not. You know, I think we've got a good plan, bringing him on up here. You know, then we don't roll off anywhere, so should be good. But I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, I hope you'll subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you know when I put out new videos. And otherwise, I will bid you a good day and see you next time. Thanks for watching.